Seneca and Eugene Stewart had a team-high 5 kills for Charleston. Stewart led the team with 7 blocks and 4 digs. The Red Flash, that would be St. Francis, that is, ran away with his match. The Golden Eagles were defeated in straight sets. They will play again at home on Sunday.